Cambie 17th area. It's Eli. He's gonna play lead guitar with us today. It's gonna be great. Can't wait.
Okay, and here's Jarrett setting up his drums.
Yeah.
Yep. How you feel about today, Jarrett?
Better than yesterday.
Of course. So Jarrett's got these things called drum stands, or cymbal stands rather. He's got his amazing cymbals. What brand are these cymbals here, Jarrett?
These ones are the Neil Peart signature Paragon hat.
Ooh, Neil Peart.
Yeah.
The late great Neil Peart, folks.
Pretty nice mid-rangey hat, works for every style.
Yep, that's true.
Really good for the type of music we do, because we're all over the place.
Yes, and pretty soon you're gonna learn some YYZ or something as simple as Working Man, one of those Rush songs.
I guess I have to. I'm a drummer. And also paying tribute. And I use his cymbals, so.
Makes sense.
I'm sure he's like expecting that.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah, I think he is. He's like, yeah, if you're gonna use my cymbals, you better pay tribute to the drum god.
Definitely.
Eli, what do you think about tonight? It's gonna be great.
It's gonna be a ripper. We're gonna play some awesome songs that I barely know, and it's gonna be great.
No, awesome.
It's really sweet. We're gonna have great sound, and hopefully a good crowd. Rip it up.
Proper dog park for Eddie to roam around it.